With hundreds of beauty trends and brands on the market that come in every shape and color, it's almost impossible to decide what works best for you. We're joined right now by Nordstrom National Beauty Director Debbie Hartley-Triesch with advice on how to find the best beauty buys around without breaking the bank. Okay, Debbie, you know, recently I sat down at a makeup counter and I just said, just do me. Just tell me what works on my skin color. Just do it over yourself, because I don't know. I'm going to be sitting here for 2 hours trying to find the best color, the best buy.
Well, I'll tell you, we encourage that. We love when people come into Nordstrom. That's what all the chairs in our cosmetic department are exactly for. So for people to come in, try on the products, and learn a new tip or two. That's what our customers love. They come in to shop, and they want expert advice.
So as long as you're staying open, you can really follow any trend. Just listen to the expert, right?
Absolutely. And try new things. That's what makeup's about. I mean, the great thing is it washes off. So,
yeah.
You know, something
it's
you can try on. If you really don't like it, change it. That's what makeup's all about.
Well, there are plenty of lines out there, plenty of brands, but again, a lot of people are trying to make sure they watch their budgets. What about the best beauty buys right now?
Well, our anniversary sale just started today, so there are lots of great beauty buys in our cosmetic department. You know, one of the first things to look for are larger size products, because you get a better price per ounce. Philosophy, exfoliating wash, a great body lotion, a shampoo and conditioner. You're going to get the most out of your money. It's the most economical way to buy products that you might use on a daily basis.
Okay, so bigger is better when it comes to saving some money?
Bigger is better.
Okay, and then what about the
latest? You know, there's a value built in, so when you use it on a daily basis, it's a great way to go. And makeup sets are also an amazing value, because you have special sizes in there, you have promotional items, you have deluxe size samples, so there's a value built into kits, and all the colors actually work well together. So it's a great way to have a great coordinated look at a great value.
Okay, I have a question. It's kind of like makeup etiquette, so to speak. When you go to a makeup counter,
Okay. Is
it faux pas, is it against the rules to ask them for samples when you sit down without any intention of buying anything until you try it on at home?
Absolutely not. Ask away. We encourage people to come into our Nordstrom stores and ask for great samples. And if you're purchasing or not, that is absolutely okay to try before you buy. I will say, during our Nordstrom anniversary sale, we have lots of great free gifts as well. So it's good to ask what great deals are happening. There's free gifts when you purchase. You can get lots of fun samples and fun things to try.
All right. Debbie Hartley-Triesch from Nordstrom, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Have a good weekend.